Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Market took a breather after 3 days of a positive close and closed marginally bright. Market participants turned cautious amid of North Korea missile test in Japan's international sea, which created tensions on global arena. Nifty closed at 9613.30, down by 1.70 points at 0.02%. On the sectoral front, private bank, media, auto, realty and FMCG, PSU bank and pharma indices were underperformed the Nifty. While IT, metals, finance services were outperformed it. On the stock-specific front, Reliance, Tata Power, BPCL, HDFC, Infratel were major gainers of the day, whereas iGold Finance, Dr. Reddy, Hero Motor Corp, Axis Bank and Bank Baroda were major losers of the day. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 21:30. On the global front, Asian markets were closed mostly in red as a geopolitical tension rattled the market sentiment. Nifty has immediate support around 9570 levels and next support is placed around 9520 levels. Nifty has immediate resistance is there around 9650 levels and next resistance is placed around 9700 levels. Thank you.